How to fix and solve WhatsApp account banned problem. Welcome everybody, I will show you how to solve and fix this problem today. Let's learn how to do it. So all what you need to do now is to open the settings of your device. Go directly, click at apps option, and here at apps option, search for WhatsApp and click. Guys, you will see this list now. Go click at storage option. Clear cache and directly back, click for stop and click here OK, and move directly now to Play Store. Update your WhatsApp. After updating your WhatsApp, restart your device and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in another tutorial.